Hello, lovely dancers. My name is Aisha and welcome back to Belly Dance Tutorials. Today's class is gonna be a quick lecture about choreography versus technique. Sometimes when you go to a workshop or when you start to study with a new teacher, you'll face the question whether you want to learn a new choreography or if you want to learn technique. And I know that it's very tempting to do a new choreography because it's something that you just learn, so you don't have to think about it, you don't have to spend time with choreography. It's just more convenient, and I totally get that. I always like to do choreographies at workshops. But in the same time, you don't have to neglect the technique for several reasons. First of all, when you learn a choreography, that teacher is very proficient in the moves that they are teaching. They know the routine very well, but they are very familiar and very good at executing certain moves that you may or may not be at that level yet. Or maybe it's just not your style, it's not your ways of moving. So choreographies are important in the way that you learn how to put moves on music, how to think about the music. It's already prescribed, you can perform it in other situations. But don't neglect the technique. If you can choose technique, or if you are able to also go to a technique class at that workshop, please go ahead and do it. Because once you learn various moves, various combinations, various techniques, you build your movement vocabulary and you are able to come up with your own choreographies that fit your body, fit your style, fit your knowledge. And they'll look more natural on you. And from any teacher, even if you are a seasoned performer, you can always learn something new. For me, it happens many times that I go to a technique class and I only learn one move, maybe two moves that I didn't know about, and that's all worth it. 2 hours spending in that class was all worth it, just for that one move that I learned. Something that was new to me, or a technique that I didn't know about, or sometimes it's a move that I've seen and I liked it, but I didn't know the exact breakdown of that. So I would say that if you really have to choose between technique and choreography, I would probably choose technique. Of course, it depends on your level, on your skills, on your preferences, but it's something to consider and don't discard it. Or if you are asked, sometimes, festival organizers are asking people whether a certain teacher should do a choreography, a technique, and so on. I'll probably choose technique in most cases. The only downside of that is that sometimes the technique that they present may not be at your level, maybe it's less than you are able to do, maybe it's more than that. So yeah, I think that in the description of the workshop they should add what kind of moves they are gonna teach and what's the level. So that will be something to consider in your decision. But again, any choreography that you learn will not look as crisp or as clear on you if you are not able to do that particular move clean and clear. So technique is something that we always learn. It never stops, and even if you are at a certain level, there is always something new for you to learn or something to improve. And also the dance itself evolves. Any kind of dance, and for sure belly dance, it changes. It changes over time and more rapidly later. The way that we dance now is not the same that we danced maybe 10 years ago or even 5 years ago. A lot of things have changed, even though the character of the dance is the same, the basics are the same, the fundamentals are the same. But the way we put this together and the transitions and maybe other moves have been added lately. So it does look different than 5 years or 10 years ago. So, and really, you have to keep up with the changes that are occurring. So yeah, that's my take about the choreography versus technique. You may or may not agree with that, and I'm totally fine with that. Everybody has their own opinions, their own based on their experience and their preferences and knowledge and so on. This is just my two cents for today. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more tutorials on belly dance. If you have any particular topics, please write them down in the comments. Let me know, and if I know about it, I'll try to discuss them. And keep shimmying, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.